You're backing Hayward.
Yeah, any way I can.
Okay, tell me you're joking, please.
Doesn't sound like it.
It's not.
Saved my life. I owe the man.
Nobody used to tell you what to think.
This is all my decision.
See, you think that, but Hayward is in complete control here. After everything David has done, why would you possibly help him?
Gratitude. He helped me put my family back together, and if he wants to do that for other families, I'm gonna help him do it.
Hi. Oh, got your blood work back. Everything looks good. Just have to make an adjustment to your meds.
That sounds great. We're talking about Hayward. You may want to listen to that.
Listen to what?
Zach is David's newest recruit.
None of us are saints, right? David's done some bad stuff, done some good stuff. Now he's working on something that could change the face of medicine.
No matter how many people he kidnaps and uses as guinea pigs.
We have a chance to do something really good here. I'm going to focus on some hope for the future. Why is it so hard for you? Get on board.
What's going on here?
All right, Ryan, you know what? That's enough. Okay, Zach needs some rest.
Yeah,
just
you know
stop?
What, Ryan? Let's go.
All right, just one question, okay? I just want you to ask yourself one question. How did Hayward pull this off? Unless he knew that your plane was going down.
He did know.
And how is that possible?
I told him.
You knew your plane was going down, man. You didn't tell the police. You didn't tell Kendall. You chose to tell David.
My casino partners wanted me dead. I'd known that for a long time. So I took Kendall and the kids out of town. And I paid Hayward to stand by in case something happened to me.
I still don't understand.
I told him to recover my body. And use the same treatment he used on you. Bring me back.
Why didn't he tell him?
Because I told him not to. Not until he was sure that I would survive.
So you made the secret deal with David before your plane crashed?
Did what I had to do.
You trusted David with your life.
Yeah. He came through. And by the way, thank you. You did the same thing. You came through for Kendall. Protected her from Ricky.
You can thank Griffin. He's as much as that.
Yeah. You're the greatest, dude. Good job, thanks.
Okay, all right. Can we all just stop at this point? Zach needs some rest, okay?
You know I'm all for saving lives. But David's methods could end up being shelved by the FDA. If that happens, nobody's gonna benefit.
All right, enough. Can you stop attacking David here?
He let you grieve. Kendall, he let your children grieve. How can you not be angry?
I was angry. I was very angry.
Well, when did you find out?
Right before you guys did. Right before you showed up. I was furious and hurt.
And now you just happen to be completely over it.
Look, fact is, I have my husband back. My children have their father. Nothing else matters. When I first found out that Zach was on David's side, I did not understand it. But I need to go along with it. And now, I am going to stand by David too.
And this whole time that Hayward was working on me, months, never got distracted or lazy.
He kept you from your family. I know you can't possibly admire him.
He did what I asked him to do. Gave him my life back. And he reminded me of something very, very important. To never let my guard down again.
You should know that nobody can control him.
I've been trying to get Ryan to let someone else go after David.
Well, try harder, please. He needs to relax a little bit and just chill out.
He's just concerned, just the way you were when David moved in on your mother.
I'm not saying that David is my new best friend, but I don't think he has some master plan to take over the universe.
You don't know what he's planning. No one ever does.
You have to admit the man's a genius. What he's doing is amazing. I mean, it's a miracle. What? What?
You tried to kill him a few months ago, and now you're worshiping him?
I don't worship David at all. I'm just thankful for what he's done.
Well, so am I. But you don't see me lining up behind him, waving his flag.
I told you how difficult this was. This is a very difficult decision for me. But I love Zach, and I'm going to stick by him.
just so extreme.
Well, so is getting your husband back after you've buried him.
Maybe you just need to give it a little while. It's all just still really new.
No, I don't need time, okay? I've made up my mind. No one can change my mind. Or Zach's.
Same goes for Ryan.
I sincerely hope you're not making a mistake, Zach.
My only mistake was letting my partners take a shot at me. I got a second chance. I plan to make the most of it. And Hayward is a big part of that plan.
I've been thinking a lot about what I want. And it's the same as it's always been. I'm a doctor. I want to make people better. Project Orpheus.
Project Orpheus? Wait a minute, you mean like Hayward's thing?
Yeah, it's incredible. I mean, I don't really need to explain that to you, right? Because Dixie's here, and, you know, and Kendall has Zach. And, well, there's a lot more work that needs to be done, and I have an opportunity to be a part of it. So.
How?
How? David has offered me my brother's position. I actually need to think about it, because if I accept, I have to leave the hospital. But I would be crazy to turn it down.
You can't do it. I mean, you can't work for David Hayward for any reason, no matter what he tells you.
I really appreciate your concern, but this is my decision. Excuse me.